So yesterday we were at a barn looking at a horse, and the lady tells me the next thing she's going to do is call in the natural farrier. So I don't know what that's about, because there's nothing natural about putting shoes on a horse. But anyway, I asked her, what does a natural farrier do? And she said, oh, he puts on synthetic shoes or plastic shoes. So how unnatural is that? Some kind of oxymoron? Kind of like driving in a parkway or parking in a driveway? You tell me. Thanks for watching.